then the atoms of the stones, which look not alive, but they are alive in essence. From vegetation to animals, from humanity to the spirits and to angels, I am looking for you, oh my sweet Lord. Help me. Open my sight. The sight of my inner heart. So I can cherish and I can see your beautiful entity. But only through the eye of my heart. You are not to be shown to the visual, to the physical eye. Oh, sweet Lord, if I can smell your fragrance, which is beyond the fragrance, then what can the richest on earth give me? Definitely only you and your love and your peace. And I ask, what can I do for you, my Lord? And you say, I am the Creator. I am everywhere and I am beyond the universes and parallel universes. I don't fit to cosmos. I fit into the heart of my beloved servant, a human being who is in faith or who hasn't faced the faith yet. But the human is crying, that human is sad, that human is hungry, that human is sick. I am in her or in his heart. Search for me. Where the needy, where the sick, where the poor, where the weak are. And teach that to the people of power, to the people of money, to the people of arrogance and ignorance. Invite them to humanity, humility. Because only a person with humility can my house, and I will use his or her heart as a house. I don't fit into Jerusalem. I don't fit in Kaaba in Mecca. These are just directions for you to know. But I fit into the heart of the one who loves me. Oh Lord, help me. I know how to love you. And Lord says, help those who need your help, regardless their faith, regardless their gender, regardless their social status, regardless their country, even if they're coming from a different galaxy, from a universe, they don't look like you, even if they are energetic beings. They don't have a physical body. Love them. Look after them. Share with them what is given to you. But learn it from your family first. Give your life and your love to your family members and to your neighbors, regardless of their faith and their profession, social status. Love the creation because of the Creator. Inshallah, that's what the Sufis practice and try to understand on Saturday nights here. Thank you.
Hayat niya.